Here's our Zephyr, ready for assembly. Start putting some of the electrical in it. Here's some of the components, wiring harnesses. Install. See much under here, it's pretty dark right now.